my God. Can you see Ken? His voice is really from deep within. Because look at him. Look at him. Look at how he raises his chest every time he sings. Because he needs to get that voice from somewhere. And it's so deep. Hey everyone, welcome back to Army 18 Reacts, and my name is Ange, and today is another day for another reaction video. And it's been a while, you guys. How is everyone doing? Yes, it's been a while since the last time that I did a reaction video alone, and I feel like I kind of lost my touch, because before I started this video, I was like thinking, ano ba yung sasabihin ko? Something like that. And so guys, I'm here because I wanted to watch the video of Gento of SB19's their first take guesting. Tama yung sinabi ko. So ayun. So this is the first time that they're singing in the first take, and the also I think I saw this sa mga posts that the first Southeast Asian na guest ng first take, the first take. So it's an honor, you guys. Yay, congratulations SB19, and I'm confident that they can do it. Like, oh my God, these boys are actually the best when it comes to vocals. So I'm so confident, and I'm excited that they're singing this song Gento, because it's been a banger ever since. I know it's been a year since Gento, and I can't wait for their next EP. Hopefully masundan yung ano, yung yapak ng Gento, guys, and even more. And so let's go ahead and watch this. I'm excited.
Whoa. So this is how it looks like here.
You know, I'm so excited and I'm so nervous at the same time.
Same.
Oh my God, ang gwapo nila. They look so fresh.
Hello everyone, I'm Ken.
Hello, I'm Justin.
Hello, I'm Josh.
Hello, I'm Pablo.
Hi everyone, I'm Stel.
And we are
SB19!
Let's go!
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Hey.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Ang guwapo ni Josh. Don't smile at me like that.
First, you know who it is.
It's the first thing, man.
Let's go. I want some.
Did I hear Pablo say itadakimasu? Let's eat. Oh yes, Pablo, please eat.
It's the first thing, man.
Itadakimasu. Let's go. I want some. I get some. No later. I woke up on baked dead potato. Got car and shaped me for major. Thought I stayed me, not mediocre.
Look at me, tell me what you see. I go.
Can you hear that? Or did you hear that? That I know, I mean, for us guys, that I mean, for us 18, we're really familiar with Pablo's voice. But for people that are have just recently like been into SB19, that's our Pablo right there. His voice is really full of parang he's full of texture. That his raspiness comes out naturally, like hindi pilit, like, you know, it's just there when he needs it, when he needs it, you know, alam mo yun? And it's so nice to hear that.
Let's go. I want some, I get some, no later. I woke up on baked dead potato. Got car and shaped me for major. Thought I stayed me, not mediocre.
welcome to tell me what you see. I go G, whether the question is for limit, I move.
And Josh's voice is very clear. And the, you know, the switching. Look at it, so just hindi ko kayang gawin. But the switching, it's very smooth.
Yeah, I'm gonna see you later. Pagkatapos ko mag-shower.
Ano pa bang kailangan ko sabihin kay Stel? I have nothing to say to you, Stel. Like, you're already the best. Justin is so good. Oh my god. And I noticed that Justin has improved so much. I mean, he was already good, but he's improved even more. Good job, guys.
Gento! 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 Basta-basta bingo! Bingo! Makupyado parang bento!
Oh my god. Can you see Ken? His voice is really from deep within. Because look at him. Look at him. Look at how he raises his chest every time he sings. Because he needs to get that voice from somewhere.
Ito! 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 Basta, basta, bingo! Bingo! Makupyado para bento! Ginto! Ano kaya mo? Pilit na inuayang bungko na makakita lang ng ginto! Ginto! Kahit na wala pang hinto!
And can you hear Ken? Can you hear him? I can hear him. I can hear you, Ken. I can hear everyone. Actually, that's so weird, no? That's so weird because I can tell who's
who.
Even if they're singing together, I can tell.
Hindi ko na kailangan lumunok ng bato, hindi maladanap. Aadar ang makina ko, tanging mekaniko.
Oh, I noticed earlier, I forgot to mention it. I noticed that the backing track does not have that one layer na, you know, the one that the producer did. And I don't know if you've watched the making it. If you haven't, then you should go and watch that. I forgot his name. I'm so sorry, guys. Please drop it in the comments. The producer, the Phil Canadian na nag-produce ng ganito. May ginawa siyang layer doon na 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 na. Yun, that layer, it's not here. And then now, sa second verse, ay, it's just here. Ay, ako
tigla na moni ko. Ang daming pinagdaan, nagpatong ng story ko. Sumatis mo, so niya umanik na rito. Hindi naman talaga madali. Aminin ko pa man noon, hindi. Sila pa namang
Do you think Pablo did this? Who did this? I might check it later. Later na lang. But I'm wondering if Pablo did this. The, you know, the I don't know if it's rearranged. Track of Gento or parang ano lang siya. Parang they just remove layers. So this is what's really behind the actual rush, track.
No rush.
Your mentality like over.
Don't look at me like that, Ken.
Your mentality like over.
Mama.
I do your work the hard way.
Well, I'm home court. Sorry, sir.
Oh my god, Ken. I don't know what to say. I admire this man so much. Yung boses niya, grabe.
Alam sa lupa, kahit pilitin mo mukha, hindi mo makukuha. Yeah, I know this isn't over. Ipatapos ang disaster.
Oh Justin, I think like I watched him grow up, and I feel like habang tumatagal, lalong gumagwapo si Justin. Like, he's aging backward. Like, oh my God, that's it. Alamin ang mga bagay-bagay. Di pwede tambay sa aking bahay. Lahat ang mata. And can you notice that even with Pablo doing the ad-libs behind, like, anyone singing, it doesn't sound annoying. Super. Like, he's so good. I mean, I think everyone is good talaga. Alamin ang mga bagay-bagay. Di pwedeng tambay sa aking bahay. Lahat ang mataas ang kilay. Di sunugin ang marutunang mga nilay. Gento, dito basta pa sa bingo. Need mo, mahumedo parang bento. Gento, ano kaya mo? Kinitahin mo kayang bumbunan. Makakita lang ng ginto. Ginto, kahit ka wala pang hinto. Sento. Again, don't look at me. Wala pang hinto, sento. And self-addict art. Mismo, ito kaya mo. Di ko pasabasa makakakita ng gento. Yo, hey, how we going? Yeah. The first take, man. Come on, let's go, let's go. You know who it is. Halukay mo na parang gento. Huwag kang nito sa ordinaryo. Kahit pa sikira sa madugo. Ikaw basta-basta makakakita ng gento. Gento, 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 gento. Halukay mo na parang gento. Huwag kang nito sa ordinaryo. Kahit pa sikira sa madugo. Ikaw basta-basta makakakita nito. Nito. What's that? What's that? Dito basta makakakita it's nito.
Josh.
Come on, come on. Come on, come on.
Even Ken's ad-lib has a deep voice, and it still sounds so cool.
Ate that, let's go.
Yeah.
Yo!
Wow. Yes, you ate that. Itadakimasu.
Yeah.
Yo!
Wow. That was real. That was
he's
nice.
He's doing the happy amazing dance. It was amazing. It was amazing. What can I say? All day. Tika. Oh my God, I can't get that off my mind. Yay! Your reaction ko late. Oh my God. As expected, they did so well. And I don't know, guys. Like, even if nowadays, kasi we're a lot of our music, our technology has allowed us to really like improvise, you know, the way that we record music, parang ganyan. And so parang minsan na ano natin na nakakalimutan natin na parang some singers that we have actually like it's really their voice and that they really have the talent because of, you know, the technology that dami nating alam on how to, you know, make our voices sound better in recording. But, you know, this is proof that SB19 is authentic when it comes to, you know, their voices. Like, what you hear in their recording and their, like, the, you know, yeah, in their recording is really their voice. So, minsan may mga enhancements, and that's fine. There's nothing wrong with that as long as you can deliver live and you can eat. You can eat the documents. Diba? When you're being tasked to do something and perform live, if you can do it, then why not? Diba? There's nothing wrong with that. And so I'm so happy that they're here, and I'm so happy with that performance. And I'm excited for the other one, because I know that I think may isa silang performance. I just forgot what it was. I'm going to watch it after, so I'll go ahead and check that one out. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this reaction video. If you haven't, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys the next time. Bye.